He lost two very dear friends of his on a tragic night. This is for you, Larry.
But now my bones.